Hello, my name is Cream and welcome back to Stellaris as assembly of Vetegigun. So let's continue with our game and let's look at our shipyards, stations. Do we need to build something? Oh, I wanted to build something here, right? Oh yeah, Black Hole Observatory, that's what I wanted to build. Let's do it. What else can we build? Hangar Bay, Starbase Modifier, Ship Hull Points. You know, let's build that, and we can also build another anchorage, so we can have more higher naval capacity. Anything with another service subbases? No. Oh, and I remember that we were fighting someone, right? Dark Abyss and Deep Sea. Where did I send you? Oh yeah, I remember now. I did send them here to Sanctuary. It was fail. Let's say that. When are you gonna appear? 2350, 12. Oh, next month. So not even next month. It's gonna be soon, in few days. And in five months we will research Xenology, Alien Zoo, which I don't think we can use anywhere, but well, no problem. Coast. Oh, wave. Oh, we can have 100 ships now. Awesome. Let's increase our fleet capacity. Okay, I want Dark Abyss. I want more corvettes. Okay, 24. Let's decrease it to 20 and 10 cruisers. Well, why not? Deep Sea. Okay, I don't want cruisers here. Can I have 20 destroyers? Yes. And 36 corvettes. I'm okay with that. The wave. Where are you? Oh, you are being upgraded, so you won't get anything. Where are you? In our capital. Okay, guys. How much reinforcements it will cost? Oh, 30,000. Okay, how much? 5,000 fleet. But in the end, Dark Abyss needs corvettes, so let's upgrade Dark Abyss. And A-Stars. Can we have... No, you don't have shipyard. With Barrel, do you have shipyard? Oh, you have shipyard. I-Star, do you have shipyard? Oh, yeah, you have shipyard, great. Dark Abyss and DFC, I want both of you be here in I-Star. Because in Vetegigun is... Okay, we are building... We are also building ships in I-Star, so... It really doesn't matter where our ships will be. But let's send both of them there. Or no! No. Deep Sea, you stay here in Vetegigun. This upgrade will take some time, so let's upgrade Deep Sea. Deep Sea has fewer ships, so let's upgrade that. Or let's upgrade them first. We have 7 out of 7 planets. Oh, Park. Yeah, you have. Oh, we don't have a governor here. Let's recruit new guy. Probably someone who can. Okay, not you. Food. Who cares about food? We recommend cost minus 50%. Possible. Slaves or clear. Okay, screw it. Let's hire this cheap guy. Still 84 unrest. Do we have slaves? Well, we have a few slaves here and there. We are building some robot here. You are being. Now I'm gonna move you here. Move you here. So this fortress is already works. My unrest is still 84. Why don't we have that fort active? Maybe next month.
Construction online.
Let's wait. Yeah, it's now. That fortress minus 50. It was 84, and now it's 52. It should be minus 50. So what's happening? I guess we will need another fortress. What can we replace? What are you? Hypercom Forum? You want the output plus 10%? Well, you will stay. Can I see what we have here in this style? Oh, what? Engineering research? No. Can we replace that with Planetary Shield? Possible, but if anything, I want. Planetary Shield Generator. Damage from orbital bombardment, let's build that. Yeah, we can build that. Planetary Shield Generator. Oh, and we finished some buildings, some wars are happening, we have Unity. Seems like we finished the research. But yeah, that was the Xenon launcher, yes. First, let's choose our unity. Now, what I wanted to choose? What do I want to finish? Harmony? People will be happy and discovery. Research speed will be increased by 10%. Oh, I like that. And that assist research would really help us. Research alternatives increased by 1. Leader experience gain is increased by 25%. And gain unity equal to 3 months of production whenever a new technology is researched. More people. No, I want to finish. I want the data bank uplink. Let's finish discovery. Let's get that more. Let's get more unity from every time we finish research. So, science ship, you are here. You don't have anything to do. So, which building or which plant provides the most research? For now, our capital. Oh, Firam. Okay, it's either Firam or our capital. Oh, it's definitely our capital. Experimental and Firam, where are you? Here. And let's build another science ship. Let's have two science ships which will be doing assist research. Society research, what do we want? Habitability modification. That's feature. And also change preferred planet type of species through genetic modification. Well, I don't really care about that. Unless we can go for Gaia World. Leader experience or leader recruitment cost is decreased by 20% and we can have more leaders. Well, I think we could use more leaders. Yeah, let's do it. Let's research collective self, which will be finished in 38 months. So battleships will be researched in 29 months. So that's getting closer. Oh, coast. Deep sea, I said you don't need core. Damn it. Wave, you're being upgraded. Okay, let's change that. Awesome. Now, Deep Sea, you're being upgraded. Yes, okay, you. Coast, where are you? Oh, you're already in Vetegigun. Great. So, Deep Sea and Coast will merge together. We don't have to build that cruiser. And then all three fleets will have 100 command limit. Who knows what's gonna be our naval capacity? Well, we definitely won't have enough naval capacity for 300. We can donate 500. Influence will be increased. Oh, I want more influence. Thank you. Ferrum Prime. Anything we can do here? Nope. No building to be upgraded. Oh, and Sunship, you are still missing a status, or missing action, another Sunship in Firam. I want Scientist. Oh, we cannot have any more leaders, well, screw that. In that case, we won't be using you in that case. Not until we will research another Scientist in 37 months, or increased Empire Real capacity. The archivist, you can get upgrades, 443, yeah, you know what, let's upgrade you. Deep Sea, you are still waiting? How long? Okay, let's cancel those corvettes. I don't care about that, I won't upgrade Deep Sea at this moment. More buildings are done, or some repairs, some constructions, and whatever. War declaration, Mondasian co-declare von Xatha Union of Suns. Oh, Mondasians. And if they are expanding, that means if they are declaring wars, that means they are strong. But I cannot see them. Oh yeah, they are huge. Those assimilators will be causing problems. We can guarantee their independence. Well, we won't definitely be guaranteeing their independence. Archivist, you are finally being upgraded. Deep Sea, you are still waiting for that upgrade. Yeah, this. Oh, finally we are upgrading the Wave. No, we are upgrading Wave. Oh yeah, what? Wave, you are here. Okay, screw it. Deep sea new orders get to vid barrel. Seems like we are upgrading ship there, so or we are upgrading wave, and it's still gonna take ages because Blorks have terrible ships.
Incoming transmission.
What do you want? Non-Russian pact with Han Felir Star Confederacy. I can accept that. I don't know who those guys are, so we can have non-Russian pact. Oh, those guys here. Oh, we can have non-Russian pact. I don't care about you. Or at least not at this moment. Guarantee independence. Can we have defensive pact? They must be at peace. So we are at war with Mundasians. I will guarantee their independence. I'm not gonna be guaranteeing the independence. I don't want to lose influence. But let's hope they will survive. Deep Sea, you are still moving towards Vidbaril, so let's get your upgrades there. Darkavis, where I'm gonna send you? Gnave Imperium, what are we gonna do with you? What do you want? Democratic? Oh, you are my vassal, so I will accept that. Deep Sea, you are still moving. Yeah, you can get those upgrades. Hopefully you will get... Oh, Vidbaril. I will be building anything there. We are upgrading Deep Sea. Great. Dark Abyss, I want you to have reinforcements. Deep Sea, you can have reinforcements too. Oh, damn it. Correct, destroyer. I won't destroy all cruisers. Cruiser is here. Dark Abyss, you need cruiser too. Damn it, I don't know which cruiser I destroyed. Destroyer, Corvette, destroyer, Corvette, Ferram, Corvette, Gaping Mo, nothing, Vexalia Station, Cruiser. Okay, let's cancel Cruiser. Now I said that Deep Sea, you need this, you will merge with the coast. Why can you merge? Because you are upgrading. Okay, in that case, Dark Abyss needs Cruiser too, so you can upgrade. With Dark Abyss. Or you can merge with them. And that ship also probably will need some upgrades. Also, when we found research, 20 months until we gonna get battleships. Okay, maybe I should not build that many reinforcements. We will need some. I definitely will want some battleships. Okay, I want. Dark Abyss, you are done? Where are you? Oh, you are here. Oh yeah, you are getting reinforcements from there. Okay, I won't be rebuild. I will finish those ships before I clicked, but I'm not gonna be building those cruisers. Deep Sea has been upgraded. Now we all need. Well, we need to upgrade deep. We need to upgrade Wave. And it's still long time to go. Vetegigun, I will cancel those destroyers and corvettes. Yeah, let's extend the deal. Research speed plus 10%. I like that. Thank you. And I want to talk to you again. Oh, that's you, Curator. Can we recruit one of your scientists? No. Can you tell us about Mysteries of Universe? Automated Dreadnought. Tell us something we don't know.
Situation log updated.
We have marked a star system in your situation log. Well, please tell me it's close. Mystery of the universe. Point of interest. Oh, it's here. It's here. In star we do not know. Problem is, no chance we can get there. Thanks to Glorious and Imperium. Oh, Sunship, you are finally in Vetegigun, and I didn't give you order. Okay, you can do assist research in Vasgok. And Zavoxix, what? They opened borders. Promise, we cannot get here. We need Glorious and Imperium, and they hate us. Border friction, our claims on them, our rival. They won't open their borders to us. We need to declare war on them. Problem is, Zaxuint Urien and the Rebel Coalition will defend them, and I hate that. With our vassals too, but then Terber Coalition and Zavox Union. Terbers, are you at war with? Please tell me you are at war with someone. Nope, you are not at war with anyone. I was hoping for Mondasian Corps to be attacking them. Okay, so we can get to Zavox Union. Which is quite useless since we need to get to Glorious and Imperium. Wave is still being upgraded, 41%. That's gonna take ages. Are we building more ships? Yeah, we are building some. Yeah, we are building wave. So we are not building any ships. Okay, let's cancel that. I want 6 cruisers. I'm not gonna be building any more cruisers. Why are you with 11? Definitely no chance of 11 cruisers. Why you are auto best? Nope, you will be changed to this. Construction online. In that case, you can be upgraded. Okay, be upgraded. What do you want? Trade deal. Teddy bear. I'm gonna give you more Angor Vapor. Pop resource production plus 10%. You will give me energy credits and okay, I will accept that. Thank you. But then maybe I shouldn't give it to Teddy Bear Coalition since they're allied with. What have you lost? Why did you lose health? I don't think we've attacked anyone. 96. Okay, I want. Damn it, idiot. Okay, I want to lower. Okay, I cannot go to 90? That sucks. 94 is minimum we can do for a Dark Abyss. What? Oh yeah, we've colonized this planet. Some planet here. I hate that I've clicked here on deep sea. But at least, well, we will finish this one. Game. Yes, you were building some destroyers here. In our capital. But we have building to upgrade. Let's upgrade this building. Energy Nexus. Okay, deep seats. That means since we are not 20 destroyers? Why not? Well, let's lower to 18 since I cancel production of 2 destroyers. Fleet upgraded. Because I'm waiting for our battleships. I want to have as many of them as possible. And you're gonna have battleships in 9 months, so we need to save our minerals for battleships because they're gonna be expensive like a lot. They will be really expensive. Finally, our droid has been built. Too bad I cannot move you away. Expansion planner. Well, we cannot colonize anywhere, anything. Well, we could go to Sanctuary. We've destroyed a lot of. Okay, we didn't destroy them that much. Okay, definitely. If we're gonna be attacking them again, I will probably attack them from here. So we can destroy those weaker things. Defensive position first. And I really don't want to fight those stronger positions, defensive positions here. But if we're gonna do it, we will have better ships and we definitely will have upgraded wave. Wave? Still thousand days. Okay. It's still 3 years before Wave will be upgraded. Blorks. Your fleet sucks. I'm kind of afraid to even upgrade our or integrate our other vassals. What we gonna find with their fleets? It's gonna be ridiculous. Well, we could, but we could. Oh, what's this? A reward and oh, Savannah World. And a reward. We could send some of those guys here. And we could send a we could build two droids here. So we can get more minerals. Unless in Parvel, screw that. People, be fine. If we have defensive armies here. Construction online. Unrest plus 70 for 7,000 days. That's gonna be okay. Oh, totally forgot. Edict, let's enable martial law. Slave specified. Well, nice. So we've enabled martial law, now we don't have to worry about park that much. And we are not upgrading any ships anymore. Deep sea. Okay, let's keep that. I'm waiting for our battleships. When are we gonna get our battleships? Oh, next month, so we are getting closer towards having battleships. Now the question is how expensive those battleships will be. It's almost time for our battleships. It's time. Let's pause this game. Let's pause this game. So what do we want? What's research? Oh, engineering facility. Oh, improved stride crafts. Let's research them. They will be finished in 10 months. Well, month after our the collective self. Let's go for ship designer. I want a battleship. What do we want? What was that? Okay, hyper shields. Carrier core. Yeah, definitely I want carrier core. Here I want regenerative hull tissue. And afterburners. This is the best. Combat, okay, artillery. You're gonna be artillery. The ship will stay at long range and fire its long range weapons at the target. Yeah, stay far. That means we need range at least. Okay, flak cannons, and we're gonna use point defense. Barrier point defense. Large. Two medium or one large? Let's have one large. Again, let's regenerative heart tissue and afterburners. What's the... Oh, yeah. Gamma laser is the most powerful weapon we have. Let's use gamma laser. And I want one railgun. Large railgun and one small railgun and one big gamma laser. And plasma troller range 80. Yeah, let's use one plasma accelerator. Scout wings, nope, I want basic stridecraft. Definitely better. We are already using jump drive. Jump charge time on 70%. Nice. Level 3, level 4, level 4. We have enough shield, we have enough energy. Maybe you could have more shields. Oh, we don't have enough power. Okay, no problem. Let's say, oh, let's get different name. Dark Abyss. How many battleships can we get here? 2. Great, no problem. Deep Sea, how many battleships can I give you? 3. And let's get one destroyer. Wave, well, nothing for you. Now, Deep Sea. How much minerals? 4,000. Okay, let's get everything for you. Luckily, we are not building anything in Vetegigun. So station Vetegigun station. So that's nice. Battleship, and battleship. Should we build also some destroyer? Like if nope. Oh damn it. We have 18 destroyers already here. Battleship. Okay, we can afford only 2 battleships here. No problem. We can assign one battleship to Dark Abyss. Or we can. Oh, nothing. We are not building anything. Great. Yeah, let's build those battleships now for deep sea. Once again, let's look if we are not building anything in Vetegigun station, so that's nice. And you know what, with that, let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.